This footage almost brought an end to the Institute.
And now it's just not gonna happen. It's just a real tragedy.
Peter fell with such grace. He glided through the air like a gazelle in the winter. I will fly. I will fly for you, Peter. I'll fly for you.
The awards show has always been a highlight throughout time.
Good evening. We'd like to welcome you to the first annual yet, not annual yet, because it's just the first year fake fall banquet. Right here I have with me Jenny Gentleman, prodigy for the last 3 years, been studying over in China fake falls. They have an crouching tiger, hidden dragon, if you will, type of fake fall studying.
I think the key has been the element of surprise. The sneak in, sneak up, sneak behind really is probably one of the most important parts of the fake fall.
What would you say was your favorite fake fall that you performed this week?
My favorite fake fall would probably have to be off the top of Crystal Light Mountain.
Jenny, this week at Frontier Ranch, what have you learned to take with you as you are in hopes of earning an award tonight?
Well, never hesitate. You should never hesitate before the fall. Just let it all out. Don't care what people think. You know, just do whatever.
One of the master fake fallers, Mr. Brian Lonergan. It's been a longer time since you've had a fake fall. Tell us about that injury that's kept you from the sport.
Yeah, actually, it brings a tear to my eye every time I think about it. I was going for an all-time record, 10 fake falls in 5 minutes in front of 3 different audiences. And I'd almost completed it, and it was that last fall that got me. I tried to do a number with a ladder, a basketball hoop, and a pig, and it just turned out all wrong. The pig was disgruntled, knocked over the ladder. There was nothing under the hoop for me, and ended up falling on some penguins. So really, I've tried to take some time away from that, and but you know, just being around a lot of fake falls is really motivated me, if you will, to maybe get back into the sport, maybe make a little comeback.
The following clips have leaked out from the Institute.
There are those who have tried to move up in the ranks out of their novice Patty One, if you will, with me positions, trying to move up, but hasn't been good for some.
The future of the fake fall rests in the past greatness of those before us. Gerald Ford, a past member and politician. Track stars of greatness. Tennis athlete people. Large sumo men wearing diapers. High school hurdlers. Fake falling has become part of our culture in modeling, Grammy Award singers, and even blockbuster movies including Goodfellas, Fake Falling Down, and of course, Legends of the Fake Fall. Where there is life, where there is human people, where there are living people that are human, we will always have the fake fall.